Sparrow's commitment to collaborating with physicians to provide higher quality care, better coordination, and more efficient services for patients continues as our clinical integration is well underway. What are the characteristics of an effective clinically integrated organization?
It's comprised of physicians who understand patient needs come first, convenient access for patients, treatment options discussed in a shared decision-making kind of way, and working with a health system that is willing to modify current practices in order to accomplish the same goals.
How will employers and payers benefit from our clinical integration transformation?
Well, when we think about employers and payers, I think one important thing is just that more efficient, more effective care means that they get a better value for the money that they spend. But equally important, especially for employers, I think, is that a healthier group of employees means that people are able to be at work, they're able to be more effective, they have less downtime because they're not worried about their health in that same way.
What are the next major milestones for this key transformational project?
We need to finalize all of the policies, the operating agreements, and the bylaws that are going to govern the organization. And most importantly, we need to contact and meet with physicians and encourage physicians to join the organization.
Clinical integration is vital to Sparrow's continued vision of being recognized as a national leader in quality healthcare.